Let us be grateful. Let us rejoiceify that goodness could subdue the wicked workings of